Hi everyone! We are back with another challenge. I know it's been a while, but the Hoochie's back!
Hey!
Not me,
the other Hoochie.
She was taking care of some business.
I'm not taking care of some business.
Okay, and on this video we are gonna do the One Direction question.
Trivia challenge.
All that good stuff.
Yeah, so Jenny has a question.
She did a research.
I really did, and I was called
a wannabe director.
Okay, so
she's behind the camera. She's gonna be asking me and Daisy the questions. If I get the question wrong or Daisy gets the question wrong, then we have consequences. And I hope I win, but
okay. These are easy,
we are
so
gonna get started.
Good. I mean, at least I think they're easy.
Okay.
First question. Who sings these lyrics in the Up All Night track, Tell Me a Lie? Well, I put up a good fight, but your words cut like knives.
Do you want me to give you like
the rhythm?
Like A, B, C, D?
Yeah.
Okay. A, Niall, B, Harry, C, Liam, or D, Zayn? In the song Tell Me a Lie.
Hold on.
Oh, I know who it is.
Okay. Wait, hold on. Okay.
Cause I know. Will I put up a butterfly? Would your words cut like knives?
Zayn.
Yeah, it was Zayn.
Yeah! I was debating whether
I was like,
is it Liam or Zayn?
It's Zayn.
But then it was Zayn, and I was thinking it was Zayn.
Oh yeah. First question, right? Get a consequence.
Oh yeah.
Ball.
Get a consequence.
Well,
blindfold yourself and the winner can do anything.
His braces in the moon.
No, my God.
Wait.
Well, not the day. You guys have to give me the month. The month and the year.
I'm gonna say. Wait, the month and the year?
Yeah.
Okay.
You guys don't have to give me the exact number.
Okay. The month is, I don't know how to spell that month, but whatever. And the year?
Okay.
Literally, like, I'm gonna get this so wrong.
One, two, three.
September 23rd.
I got August 2000.
I remember because
it's April 2013.
When this is us to know. Because he still had him in Take Me Tour.
And he didn't have him in the, This Is Us premiere. When the movie came out, he just took them off. So that's why he didn't have to pick a team. What do you think of the year?
I was gonna ask you, when is the This Is Us movie come out, but I didn't wanna like give you another hint to cheat.
Who wrote Little Things for One Direction?
Oh,
Niall, Ed Sheeran, Simon Cowell, or Savan Kotecha?
I don't know how to spell this.
Kotecha. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
That was like easy peasy, lemon squeezy.
That's such a word, like a word.
They were easy. Okay, next one. In the Live While We're Young video, who did Louis push in the water? Zayn, Harry, Niall, or Liam?
I got it.
Wait, who did Louis push in the water?
Yeah.
When he was in the swing?
Yeah.
Okay.
She really did though.
Okay, I'm gonna go with him. But I think I got it wrong.
One, two, three.
Okay, you both are right.
Yay!
I was like kind of hoping
that. No, I got it. I was trying to remember.
Okay, I got it. Who wrote this tweet? I realized today just how much I care about my boys. Sounds very cheesy, but they're the best four mates I could ever ask for. Liam, Louis, Niall, Zayn, or Harry?
I'm debating between two boys too.
Do you want me to repeat the
tweet? Yeah, repeat the tweet.
I realized today just how much I care about my boys. Sounds very cheesy, but they're the best four mates I could ask for.
I spelled his name wrong.
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Put Louis.
It was Liam.
Dude, and I scratched out Louis, look. Because first, I was like, Louis.
Yeah, it was Liam.
I was like, Louis would say that because he's not really cheesy, but then Liam would use the word cheesy. So.
Okay, I get a consequence. I swear to God, I thought it was Louis.
This next one's fucking
I put Louis and I stretched it out. Was like a
what is it?
Word mustard in your mouth.
I'm gonna get the mustard.
Go get the mustard.
This is bullish.
This is
annoying.
Wait, let me
Yeah. This is annoying. Okay.
That wasn't bad. That was not bad.
It's mustard.
Do that burn.
It's nasty. Strong. Yeah. Okay. Go.
I need to fix this crap again.
Next question. Next What's question. The score so far? 3-3. So it could be any okay. game.
Okay, this is funny. Well, for me, it's funny. Who said that their favorite word for boobs was chicken fillets in an interview? Louis, Zane, Harry, Niall, or me?
What?
Why did it say so
Harry? Harry. What does the answer say?
Niall.
Oh, yeah, it was Harry or Niall.
I think it was Harry. It was Niall. We both got it wrong. It was Niall.
And then, yeah.
Okay.
It's on my heart,
the beat goes on. Okay, why did hashtag Harry drop that dun 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 trend on Twitter? A. Harry took his pants off.
I remember.
C. Harry fell off. Fell over. C. Harry dropped three thuns. Or B. Harry twerked on live television.
I remember this one.
I don't, before you even read it.
I knew you guys knew this, but it was just funny. Okay, 1, 2, 3, go.
Harry twerked on live TV.
And the Teen Choice Awards.
And the Teen Choice Awards. Really okay. And that's when he was like, I'm like with my trousers.
And then they're like, don't drop that.
I remember that was in the Teen Choice Awards.
Okay, next one. How many dates did the boys perform on the Take Me Home tour? 243, 125, 134, or 98.
Oh my gosh.
Cheater,
she's
gonna check
this. I know. No, I was gonna get another paper. I literally like.
Ready?
Okay.
134?
134.
Yeah, 134. Okay, so. I got it. We both got it. And then little things started playing. That's how I know. She's like, whatever.
Dude, my mouth is really.
Okay, this one, this question is like. Since you get, okay, I know you guys are gonna get it. What is the first word spoken in the best song ever video? A, what? B, this? C, one? Or D, so?
Wait, can you ask the question again?
What is the first word spoken in the best song ever video?
How does it start?
Like the first word they say in the whole video. Yeah.
The answers?
The multiple choices.
A, what? B, this? C, one, or D, so?
Okay. So?
It was so.
Really? Because I remember he's like, so,
Oh, that's
true. Yeah, it was so.
So, nobody knows. Maybe it was, shut up.
Okay, this one is a true or false question.
Okay.
One Direction is the first UK group to debut a number one in the US with a debut album.
True or false?
Yeah.
Look. I wrote my.
Don't look. Okay,
ready?
True.
Yeah, it was true.
Don't drop that.
You see it?
What did Harry say when they asked him why he had four nipples? A. I don't know, I was just born with extra nipples. B, that's none of your business. C, I guess I just have special DNA. Or D, I must have been a twin, but the other twin went away and left his nipples behind.
Ready?
D.
I put A.
It was D.
And I was gonna put A. I literally was up.
Wait, so he said about the twin thing?
Yeah, because I'm like,
really?
Really? I know, I was like A or D.
Okay, I'll lose it. I'll lose it. Yeah.
My sandwich is on fire.
Oh, but I don't want to get that
okay.
one. Okay. Wait, I didn't even get it.
Oh, yeah. My bad.
Take someone and tell them your sandwich is on fire. You don't know.
I wanted that one.
My sandwich is on fire. Help. I don't know what to do.
Oh my god, this is so embarrassing. There it said.
She's probably gonna be what? Okay. What was Liam's dream career before he took up singing?
Oh, that's amazing. Okay, wait, just give us the choices.
Okay, A, a famous chef, a B, Olympic runner, a C, a heart surgeon, or D, a pediatrician.
None of you
I don't know how to spell that.
Okay, what do you want to do? A heart surgeon!
I put a firefighter.
That's not one of the answers, even though it was that one, but according to Jenny.
It was this! He said it in the
Okay, well,
surgeons and firefighters don't do the same thing.
That's not my problem.
He said he wanted to do a firefighter, and then here he has to lie, and then he said because he likes helping people.
Okay.
And that's in the movie. I can put it on right now.
Okay, okay. Stop yelling at me. This is not my fault. Okay, I was first called a fake director.
Okay, I'm sorry.
The one director who wrote this?
Okay, I'm sorry.
No, not you. The one that
was like, the one who wrote this. Me, really? The one who wrote the test.
Okay, okay.
So who got the point?
Me.
Okay, whatever.
So you get a consequence? Because you need one.
Marisa texted back!
Okay, wait, I wanna-
Water?
Water?
This is so-
That was so funny.
Oh my god, we're gonna get the spray one.
Chew a piece of onion?
And I wanna go get the onion.
Oh, why don't I- Oh my god, literally? Like, I got this right. He wanted to be a firefighter, and if you've seen This Is Us, he said that Daisy should have gotten this wrong. If only I could text him or call him and ask him. I'm doing it for Liam Payne and One Direction and Five Songs and.
This is not a Five Songs. Okay. Okay, just go.
This is annoying. Okay, ready? Uno.
It looks so nasty.
Okay. Yeah. Like the whole thing or just
like, you have to eat it. Like chew it and eat it. Just put the whole thing in your mouth. Exactly. It's not like you don't like it. Wow, gee.
Do like it
burns.
Let's go crazy, crazy, crazy. She would have meant that. I'm sorry, we're filming a video.
Okay, okay, whatever. Who we signed to which English soccer team? On a non-contract basis in 2013. Do you want the...
Yeah, the choices.
Okay, A. Torquay United. B. York City. C. Doncaster Rovers. Or D. AFC Wimbledon. Wimbledon.
You ready?
One, two.
The Range Rovers.
Doncaster Rovers.
Yeah.
I was gonna say Manchester United.
But he's from Doncaster.
Do you want to know the score?
Yeah,
Daisy,
what's the score?
Daisy is winning you.
By how many points?
By 3 points.
Okay, go.
Okay. Before Niall was famous, what was his hilarious email address?
Is there
yeah.
Because I know. I feel like I know.
I don't know.
It's A. The pimp is here at hotmail.com. B. Niall, Mr. Pimp Worldwide at hotmail.com. C. The Pimp Master. At hotmail.com, D, Mr. Steal Your Bitch at hotmail.com.
I love this. Wait, can you repeat A and C?
The pimp is here at hotmail.com. Or the pimp man. The pimp master at hotmail.com.
There's a baby over there. Okay. I'm gonna put.
Uno, dos.
I'm gonna put the letter. Like,
uno, dos, tres.
A.
I put C.
It was.
The pimp is here. How come I'm a man?
I know I have nothing to do with pins, but I'm so pinched.
Okay.
It's because
I know
the best. Wait. Put ice down your back? Even for 30 seconds? Okay, bring an ice. Put the timer for 30 seconds.
We'll go do it like in the kitchen so it's the ice, like waterfall. The waterfall.
You ready?
Yeah.
Oh my god. 1, 2, 3.
Hold it there.
Oh my god. It's a bitch.
How do you feel, Uchi?
How do you feel? I'm literally my little spot's getting numb.
Massaging it.
How much time is that? 10 seconds.
10 seconds. Oh my god, just stop doing that.
27,
28, 29, 30.
Okay,
30,
I'm done.
Okay, the next question. What does Zayn's Arabic tattoo on his collarbone mean? Do you need the choices?
No, just
the Damn. Hold up. Okay, yeah, go.
3. His grandfather that passed away.
I put it's his grandfather's name.
On his collarbone.
I don't know.
The next question was the grandpa one.
What was it?
It was be true to who you are.
True! It was on my beach. It was a quote. I remember.
Okay, next question. Which of this? Which of these is not one of the boys' middle names? I don't know how to say this one.
Jawad,
James, John, or Edward?
Easy. Ready? One, two, three. John.
Yeah.
John. Edward is Harry.
Edward is James.
James is Niall.
One man to look suggests the band should be called before they were One Direction.
Niall and the Potatoes.
Okay,
what's the choice?
It's A, Five Boys, B, Boys Will Be Boys, C, Just Us, or D, Gimme Some.
It's Niall and the Potatoes!
But it wasn't Niall. Liam. The what name did Liam suggest the band should be called before they were One Direction?
Oh, Liam! Okay. Let's make a move. Yeah.
Okay, ready?
1, 2, 3. Boys
Will
Be Boys.
That's
for Just Us.
That was the point. How many siblings do all the boys have in total? 15, 12, 13, or 14? Extra points if you tell me who has how many.
Okay.
But you have to tell me first how many that have total.
Okay, hold on.
This one's like quite a finish first because I know you guys are going to go first.
Who am I missing? Niall, Liam, Zayn.
Wait, but is this like recent or back then? Because Louis had twin brothers.
Yeah, Louis had like, more twin brothers.
It was back then. Before he had twin brothers.
Yeah, probably. Yeah, it was back then. Because. Come on, Hollow told me first because it's 12.
Oh, I got it first already.
Okay, well then tell me.
10. It's not 10.
Well.
Okay, I'm gonna tell you what the thing said.
I put Louis has 4 siblings. No, okay, I put Louis 3, Liam 2, Zayn 2, Niall 2, Harry 1.
What the heck?
Niall is 1.
Why does it say that Louis? Why does it say that Louis has 6 sisters?
Yeah, he does.
Okay, this says Harry has 1 sister, Liam has 2 sisters, Zayn has 3 sisters, Niall has 1 brother, and Louis has 6 sisters and 1 brother.
Yeah.
I put 12. I put either 11 or 12.
Is what I'm doing.
Harry only has 1, Niall only has 1. Liam, I put 3 sisters, but that was Zayn. Zayn has 3 sisters.
Okay, well, these are the last 3 questions. Go. Who told Harry he needs to stop having curly hair? Louis, Niall, Liam, or Zayn? 1, 2, 3, go.
Liam? Or Niall.
It was Louis.
And I put Louis first.
Okay. This one's like, you had to pay attention to a certain video. What color is Harry's shirt in the What Makes You Beautiful video? A, navy blue. B, red. C, green and brown flannel. Or D, blue and pink. He put the girl.
No. Oh, I got it. Do I have to see the color of the shirt too?
Yeah. Because there's two flannel.
Okay,
two flannel.
Tell me the two flannel ones.
Green and brown and blue and cream.
Okay, I got it.
Uno, ghost trick.
Okay, the first one is red.
Okay. I put flano,
blue and cream.
Yeah, I put flano, blue and cream.
It's green and brown.
No, it's not.
No, it's not.
It's like black and white. Wait, I have the video. I have the video.
Look at the video.
Okay.
Yeah, we have
with the girl.
With the girl,
there. Oh, it's like what was it, brown and what?
Green and brown.
Green and brown.
Yeah, it's green and brown.
Okay, there. Yeah,
but it looks
okay. Technically, you got that one. Did you choose the first one?
Yeah, I put Toronto
for the first one, but there was.
Okay, that's Liam. Liam has a winner. Yeah, no. So we both got the point. Let's go. And you said the part when he was
but it was with, when he was the girl.
Exactly. Yeah, this the piano. I see white. Now I see green. This is the dress.
You will get point 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 points.
Five. Okay, this is like a bonus one. Whoever gets, I guess, 5 bonus.
But like, you get points for everything you tell me right. And there's 5 points.
And are we gonna do like one by one or?
Okay, ready.
Okay, I'm just gonna tell you a question. What are the boys' birthdays in order from oldest to youngest and the time and how much they weigh?
Oh,
Put them in order. Like, put their names in order. The time and how much they weigh. How much do you think they weigh?
I'll just guess on that because I don't know how much they weigh.
It took me like an eternity to find something that told me how much they weigh.
And the time they were born? I'm just gonna guess on the time because I honestly don't know the time.
And you're on the lead, but even if she gets it, she will win because she's like she's like 3 points ahead of you.
No, but yeah, I lost.
Try, my
nigga. Yeah, you never know. I'm just guessing. What if I do get a close? Hold on. I'm ready.
Do
you want to
go first? I go first.
You go first. Okay. I put the first,
oldest
to the youngest. Oldest, I put Louis, which was December 24, 1991.
Okay.
Okay. And how much he weighed, I'm going to get this so wrong because I guess I put 6 pounds or whatever. And the time, I put 10:50 p.m. Okay, the next one, I'm not sure, but I put Zane. I put January 12, 1992.
Then you got the year wrong.
1991? 1993?
Three.
What the hell? Okay, and then I put next, I put Liam, I put August. I don't know the date, but I know it's August. I put August 16th, 1992. I put the year 92. And then how much he weighed, I put. Wait, I didn't tell you how much Zane weighed.
Oh, yeah, no. Tell me.
I put 7 pounds. And I put that he was born in 1120.
You're so close on the time.
Okay, and Liam, I put August 16, 1982, and I put he weighed 5 pounds. And I put that he was born at 9:20 p.m. And then the Gasige, I put Niles, which was September 13, 1992. And the pounds, I put 6 pounds.
You're supposed to put them in order.
That is in order. Niles is older than Harry.
Yes, but Niles is 1993. And Liam is 1993 too.
Okay, and then I put that Niles was 6 pounds, and I put that 8:20 p.m. Okay. And Harry, I put February 1st, 1994.
Mm-hmm.
And I put like he was born at 9:30 p.m. and he was 6 pounds.
Not everything is born in p.m.
I know, I was just putting whatever.
Okay.
How many points did I get?
No, but you only got this.
Can you hurry? Please hurry.
Oh, okay.
Louis.
I don't know why my dumbass thought that Christmas was the 31st.
Is this
I know Christmas is when he was born Christmas, but I put 31st. I don't know why.
And you changed it
before I was saying my answer.
No, I didn't.
Your face.
I was putting the pounds.
A liar.
Why would you go bingo?
Look back on the safe.
We're gonna see this video again. I was throwing my phone. Okay,
the phone.
Okay. Louis, 1231, 1991, because I'm dumb and I thought they weren't. And I don't know why I'm saying Louis, 7 pounds. I didn't even try the time because there's 24 hours in the day and that's way too hard.
Just guess an hour.
Okay, I'm gonna say Louis. Since he's like a party animal, always goes in the night. I'm saying he was born like at 2 in the morning.
Okay, you were so close on that one.
Can you hurry?
Okay. And then like I was debating if Zane was older than Liam, but I'm gonna go with Liam first. Zane older than Zane?
I put Zane was older than Liam.
And I put Zane first. Zane's older than Liam. Okay.
Okay, just go.
Zane, January 12, 1983.
Mm-hmm.
And he weighed 6 pounds. And he was born at 7 p.m.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, then Liam, August 19, 1993, and he was 12 pounds.
Oh,
he was the skinniest one, remember? Niles, September 13, 1992, September 13, 1993.
Mm-hmm.
6 pounds.
That nigga was the fattest one.
Really? How much did he
weigh? 10 pounds.
And he was born around 12-ish in the morning. Then Harry was born February 1st, 1994. I was like, okay. And then he was 7 pounds.
What time?
He was born at 4 p.m. 4 to 4:30 around.
4:27 to be exact.
4:20 because he came up late again.
Okay, so you got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 points.
So we both got the same.
It's you got four and she got five.
Got four. Okay, so what's the score was... Who won, Jenny?
Daisy. 16 points. You did 13.
By 3, but... I was so passed that this was a test. I only missed it.
So what does the winner get?
Nothing.
But Jenny has a prize for us?
I really do. Where'd it go? You get 100 moolah.
What? I get 100 moolah! That's my moolah! No, you don't!
It's real.
That's
fake.
I can rip it.
It's fake.
How is that fake?
It has the blue line!
That doesn't mean anything. It's just a blue line.
And you could also get the keys to my car, but I don't have a car, so the keys to my house. You want the keys to my house?
Yeah!
I could sell it. I could sell everything inside of it. So you...
So
the keys to Jenny's house.
Okay, so the score was 16-13. I still would have passed if I would have been a 10, but... So yeah, thumbs up this video, subscribe for videos every day, I'm trying to, and yeah.
Look, Benjamin's even happy that I won.
Why is his face, why does he look constipated? I don't know. Thumbs up for One Direction.
One Direction, I guess.
And... I said something. But, okay, and if you guys were playing along and trying to guess the answers when Jenny was asking the questions, comment down and comment how many you got right. And yeah, see you guys later. Thank you for Jenny for taking questions.
Come here, Moochie. Come get your
Mooch.
Come here.
Come on, Moochie. Nobody wants you here, but we feel bad for you.
Yeah.
Thumbs up for Baja Blast 2.
Bye. You small cluster, get out of here.
Bye.